A child's imagination knows no bounds, but that doesn't mean it doesn't need a little help now and then. Through writing workshops, 826 Michigan helps children become more confident, imaginative, and skilled in their writing habits, motivating them to keep reaching for the stars. Hi, I'm Dez, and today we're here in Detroit at the Detroit Robot Factory talking some 826 Michigan with Courtney Wise Randolph. Thank you for taking the time to talk to us today. So let's talk about some 826 Michigan. Why are writing workshops important in the Metro Detroit area?
Well, I'm a writer, so I feel very strongly about the need for free spaces for students to work alongside adults who care about them and actual writers to help them develop their craft. But I also feel strongly as somebody who is working to develop programs for young people, that there have to be safe spaces that allow students to just be creative and use their voices however they'd like to. And that is what 826 Michigan is trying to cultivate in both the Detroit Robot Factory in the Eastern Market and Liberty Street Robot Supply and Repair in downtown Ann Arbor.
And what age levels do you work with?
All 826 chapters, including 826 Michigan, support students ages 6 to 18. So typically that means we're serving 1st through 12th graders in writing and tutoring services. And our tutoring service specifically offer support in all academic subjects, though we don't restrict that just to writing.
So you handle all different skill levels and everything too, right?
Absolutely. We really want to encourage students who love writing to come into our space so that we can give them an even broader experience in celebrating what they write in terms of publishing their work in our books. But we really want to inspire students who think that their voices aren't as powerful as we know they are, or who think they're not just good writers and can't say anything that the world would want to hear. We want them to come into our space as well. So students of all levels, students of all experience levels are very welcome to come to 826 Michigan. We are looking for those students to come and write with us.
There's no tuition or anything for these students that come here to learn these writing skills. So
it's 100% free for every student that comes into our space, no matter their background, no matter their experience or skill level in writing. And that actually has helped to benefit a number of students, particularly in the tutoring program. There are some really incredible tutoring programs in Detroit, but a number of them charge students to participate. So we really are filling a space for students who need the academic support, but don't necessarily have the resources to pay for that kind of academic support.
So why is 826 Michigan housed in the Robot Factory?
Well, there are currently 7 826 chapters across the nation, and each of us has a really whimsical theme attached to our space that students and their families have to walk through before they get to the actual writing and tutoring lab. And those stores are very important components of our model. They not only celebrate our theme, which for the folks in Michigan happens to be robots, but they help to fund our programs. So again, every single experience that we offer to students is 100% free. And part of the way that people from the community, maybe folks who don't have students to participate in our programs, but want to support 826 Michigan anyway, one way they can do that is to come to our store and purchase something, because all of those proceeds go back into the programs that support the students we serve.
Helping nurture a child's imagination makes the volunteers and team here at 826 Michigan true Chevy Detroit champions. For more information, visit 826michigan.org